But I have finally finished this painting that I've been working on for 2 months and 2 days. Exactly. God,
forever. Really?
Yeah. Forever. And I'm super excited to give it to its happy owner. And I hope that will happen tomorrow if she gets with me. But until then, I like to celebrate the ending of any painting endeavor with some sort of cheers celebration. As far as everything else goes, I... So the painting is super inspirational for a number of different reasons, but then also just super creative. It's been fun to see it sort of reach fruition, and all that I want is for Clyde to paint a wall with bricks now in her house.
It's not happening.
It's kind of awesome. I can't even imagine.
It takes way longer than
I
thought.
Yeah, like 2 months.
Yeah, I don't have 2 months to paint a wall. I'm not that permanent.
So here's to Miss Sylvia, and then also being powerful beyond measure, and you being powerful beyond measure, miniature Sylvia, and to breaking the bell jar. And the scars that will never go away.
And so I think like the second toast could just simply be it to you. And your creativity and your inspiration for so many people.
There's just amazing art on every corner. Yeah, and it inspired me to come home and make some new stencils. Not to tag in Minneapolis, of course, but I don't know, maybe. And I was thinking about her.
Recommend it, but it's a life.
If you ever love somebody, put your hands up. If you ever love somebody, put your hands up. And had it gone, and you wish you could give them everything. Said if you ever love somebody, put your hands up. If you ever love somebody, put your hands up. And had it gone, and you wish you could.